So recently I have gained an obsession with sticker bombing stuff. I bought like hundreds of different kinds of stickers. So I did my trash can all the way around, probably used like half of them on this. Then I also did my laptop, and I think this one looks pretty sick. I also sticker bombed my school notebook. And this box right here. So yeah, pretty big obsession. And for this final bit of stickers that I have, I figured I would sticker bomb my Guitar Hero guitars. So these are what they look like right now. They already have a couple stickers on them, but those are from the 2000s. So yeah, let's get started. So I just picked out the stickers. The first sticker is this one from Pulp Fiction. And I'm not gonna lie, she's hot as fuck. So definitely using her. And none of the stickers that are on here had that white background. They had like a black background on them. So these are kinda stick out really badly, but that's okay. This one, I was gonna use this one that says "When I Was Your Age, Pluto Was a Planet," but I don't know. We're just gonna set that aside and see about it. So the next one I feel like fits really well with the Guitar Hero, like the edginess of it. It says "Death or Glory," and it's like a skull. And I wish I had like really small stickers, like the ones that were on here before, but I kinda don't have any. They're all a couple inches. And I think this is a heart, I'm not really sure, but this one's really fucking edgy, so it's going on here. Also, I might need to stop saying fuck in my videos whenever I hit 1,000 because I'm trying to get monetized, and pretty sure YouTube does not like that word. So here's this one right here. All the ones I picked out were pretty edgy because I just felt like that went with the Guitar Hero theme, you know? Ooh, this one's really sick. This one's a Joe Kelly Fight Club sticker. And this one's gonna cover up one that was already on here because it's like faded as fuck and looks like shit. And then I'm gonna do, I'm not really sure what sign this is supposed to be, but it's like alien hands, so that one's gonna go on there too. So the next one is gonna be this skull spider, or skull butterfly. And then finally for this guitar, I'm gonna do this one right here. And I don't know if I ruined these by adding the stickers, but fuck it. So this first guitar looks like this. I really wish they had black backgrounds to match. Kind of looks like shit with the white, but fuck it, it's okay, whatever. So the second guitar looks like this, and this is the one that I mainly use, as you can tell by my Wii controller in it. And this is the only sticker I picked that had a black background, so I'm gonna go ahead and use it. All right, and then we've got this skull and another alien, of course. Most of the stickers I bought were not like super edgy like these ones. These are just the ones that I thought would fit with the Guitar Hero aesthetic. I probably should have cut the white off of these. So I'm gonna use this one next. And like I said, I'm gonna cut around the edge so the white is not as like obvious. So I cut it out and this is what it looks like, and I'm gonna put it on there, and I think it's gonna look way better than with the whites. So I might just take those off and like cut them and hope that that'll make it look better. So it definitely looks way better than the white, I'm not gonna lie. So I finished the first guitar and it looks like this. It definitely looks so much better without the white shit on it. And the second one is not finished. I still have a long way to go, but I did do the butterfly, which also looks a lot better. So I'll keep working on this and I will update you when that's done. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish that off camera. But yeah, sticker bombing has been my most recent obsession. So I just really thought I should share it with you guys. But thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Alright, so while I'm sticker bombing stuff, I decided to do this clear backpack. And so far, I've added these two mushroom stickers. And I've picked out ones I'm going to use. And I'm just going to cut the white off of the edges because it kind of looks stupid. But I will show you how that looks afterwards. Alright, so this is what the bag looks like now. I just wanted to do the front side since the sides are always being like folded and stuff. But I also want to show off my new mushroom tapestry. I'm so happy with it. I bought it at the fair and it's so perfect. At some point I want to do a room tour because my room has changed a lot since I started posting on this channel. And also I think it's just kind of cool and I want to show it off. So might do that in the future, might not. Haven't decided yet. But thank you for watching this video and I hope to see you in the next one.